Hey everyone, Jenny and I have just taken a big step in increasing the security of our travel trailer. Now many of you know that we boondock and dry camp almost exclusively in fairly remote locations in the National Forest and BLM land, like this site right here. So having peace of mind that our trailer is still safe and secure while we're gone is a big deal. You know, we've got to drive typically 20 miles to go into town to go grocery shopping, and when we go exploring and adventuring on hikes, we're typically gone for most of the day. Now we've already taken many security measures and feel like our trailer is safe. However, we recently got security cameras to watch our trailer while we're gone. What we got are Argus 2s by a company called Reolink, and what made these just irresistible to us and sort of a no-brainer for our application is that these can connect to a Wi-Fi signal and then communicate with your cell phones. That means you can see what the camera is seeing live view over the cellular network with your cell phone, and we thought that was so cool. So these are actually motion activated, so they're kind of in a standby mode until they sense some motion, at which point they send a notification to your cell phone, they begin recording, and you can see what the camera is seeing. So not only does it record and save the data to a micro SD card that's in the camera, but you can actually begin recording on your cell phone as well, so that you've got that data in two places in case something were to happen to the camera. Now these being motion activated also means that the battery life is incredibly long. So they're, you know, like I said, they're kind of in a standby mode until they sense motion and then begin recording. So the battery on these lasts a really long time. And if you're using one of these Argus 2s for an outdoor application, you can purchase the Reolink solar panel, which will make it so you never have to worry about charging the batteries on your outdoor cameras. This little solar panel will keep them topped off indefinitely. There's a ton of other features on these, like two-way audio. So not only can they record audio and you can even hear it when you're watching the live view on your cell phone, but you can even talk into your cell phone and it will play that audio back out through the camera. So like, you know, say there is someone snooping around your trailer and this activates, you see it on your phone, you can then, you know, say something like, "Get away, I'm calling the cops," and this will play it out. So I don't know, we thought that was really cool. And they're also, they also have infrared, which means basically they have night vision. So they can continue to see what's going on even in pitch blackness. So all these things just kind of made it a no-brainer for us to get these. So let's go ahead and install one up onto the roof of the trailer and see what the camera sees. So I've got the outdoor security camera mounted to the back door side of our trailer just so it can monitor this whole front area, the front part of our camping area. So if anyone were to approach the front door, it could see that and it will send us a notification when it you know, detects that motion. It's mounted right up there. You can see it. And I've also got it connected to our Verizon hotspot via Wi-Fi. So I'm connected to it on my phone and I'm recording on my phone right now. This is so cool. So this is one of the two mounts that the Argus 2 comes with. This is the one that I decided to use to mount it to the roof of our trailer. It's got this little metal base that clips into the underside there, and it has three screw holes, so you can screw it into whatever surface that you want to mount this to. I, however, since it's a trailer roof, and I want to use as little screws as possible because of potential water intrusion, I decided to instead use a really strong, durable, double-sided tape to mount it. Jenny and I have used this to mount various things outside where there could be rain, cold, and very hot conditions. It's a double-sided tape by 3M. We've tested it. We trust it. So we think it's going to work really well. And what I like about this base is that these two things are separate. So when we're going to be traveling down the road, I can separate this base, and this is the only thing that will be left behind on the roof of the trailer so that the wind won't catch it and want to kind of rip it off of the top of the roof. that's just how we decided to mount it. However, if you would like something that is probably more permanent, then you can definitely screw it to the top of your rig. But that is the outdoor camera. Now let's head on to the inside and get our indoor camera set up. Now, while monitoring the outside to see if anyone's snooping around is great, Jenny and I are actually even more excited about monitoring the inside, because those of you who follow us know that we've got 5 pets that we travel around with. We've got 2 cats, a dog, and 2 rabbits. So having a camera on the inside lets us be able to see what's going on the inside, and we can, you know, just connect to this, periodically check in just to make sure everything's well and good inside the trailer with the animals. Now, originally we were gonna mount our second indoor Argus 2 up on either the ceiling here or one of the walls, but we definitely wanted it to face this way just so we could see what's going on in the whole trailer. And those mounting options just didn't really work for us. Either our wall was in the way or just, you know, some cabinets and stuff. So we decided that we're gonna mount it like this, right there to this magnetic base mount that comes with the these. It's a second mount, you know, it's just like that. It's really easy, it's just magnetic. And you can swivel it around as much as you like. We've opted to mount it there. And again, you can see what's going on with my cell phone. It's pretty awesome. So you guys can see that this camera, I'll step out so you can see what's going on, can really monitor basically the whole trailer. You can see Jenny back there, and Butters is crawling on her, and Sweetie is actually over on the bed as well. So, you know, actually maybe we'd want to move it somewhere like here. Yeah, that's actually even better, right? So now we can see basically the whole trailer. Yeah, this is great. We think this is so cool that we can literally connect to these with our phones, see what's going on anywhere. We've actually had our parents, you know, we gave them the sign-in information for these cameras, and our parents were even able to see from across the country what was going on the outside of our trailer as well as the inside. We're just really revved up about these. We think they're awesome. One thing I forgot to mention is that these Argus 2 cameras do come with a waterproof silicone cover that you can place over them, and it will protect them from the rain and the elements. And they've also got this bill on the end that is going to deflect sun rays to help prevent lens flare. Obviously, we're going to be putting this one on the camera that's outside, but leaving it off the one on the inside because there are no elements to protect it from.
Yeah, and we're really excited to get to test these out in real time the next time we're going out exploring or going into town. We already had awesome peace of mind. We've never really been afraid of anyone breaking into our RV or anything bad really happening, but knowing that we can now watch the cameras in real time, not just outside in case someone comes by, but inside as well to make sure the pets are okay, I'm so excited to get to watch them maybe talk into the little microphone and be like, Sweetie.
Sweetie, I love you.
I love you. I don't know. That's going to be a lot of fun. But we are going to keep the motion detection off of the camera that's inside because the pets move around often enough that it'll just go off all the time.
Yeah.
So it's only gonna be on for the outdoor camera.
Now, if you're interested in getting some security cameras as well to watch your campsite, maybe monitor your RV, watch your home. They make great home security cameras as well. Or even if you kind of are doing what we are and you just want to watch your pets, make sure that they're safe and sound while you're gone. There is a link in the description below so you can check out the Argus 2 as well. And if you use that link in the description, they know that you came from us and it helps support the channel.
But that is not the only announcement we have. Security is all fine and dandy. We're really happy with it, but there's something a little more important I gotta talk about here.
That we are really excited for.
We announced in a previous live stream, our most recent live stream actually, that I am making a second channel.
Are you now?
I am.
What is it? What is it about? Tell us everything.
David was really secretive in that live stream, but if you went to our moderator's channel, Danger G, he did announce it that same night and let anybody that came know what my new channel is going to be. Well, drum roll.
What?
It's a gaming channel. I love gaming, and I always have. I probably always will, all the way until I'm old and decrepit and wrinkly. And that's okay, because gaming's a lot of fun. So I decided I have some spare time because David is actually a lot busier than I am. He does all the video editing. It takes a lot longer than my videos do. So I figure what better way to, you know, make that time go a little faster than to play video games, which I already do, but I'm really bad at following the rules in them because they're cheats when it comes to a lot of these video games. So I figure what better way to post it online than I'm forcing myself to follow the rules and other people can see me play video games that I love to play. So,
well, what's the name of it?
Oh,
how do they find it?
Okay, so huge credit to David. He actually came up with the name for me. My favorite non-domesticated animal is a fox. So, and my name's Jenny. So, the channel is called Foxygen.
It's a mashup of the two. And it kind of sounds like oxygen.
It sounds like oxygen, yeah. David's gonna like spell it out for you at the bottom of the screen. There'll be a link in the description to my second channel as well. By the time this video goes out, I'll have maybe two videos up.
Yeah, maybe. Hopefully. She's already got one finished.
I already have one.
It's uploading today.
Yes.
So, yeah, Jenny is really excited and she's really excited. So if you guys want to make her happy, bring a smile to this face, go and subscribe to her channel. Our goal is to get 1,000 subscribers for her.
Also, if we reach 1,000 subscribers, we will do a bonus video where David plays a game.
Oh, yeah. And you know, Jenny, the pets, of course, make guest appearances, so you'll see more of them. You'll see more of Jenny. You probably won't see very much of me because I'm kind of in the background of this channel.
And it's all about me!
So yeah, that's the new channel, that's the announcement, and security cameras.
Security cameras.
We'll see you guys.
Bye.